Hi, Damien here. Imagine for a moment that you are trapped in a 5x5 room with a rattlesnake. Now, as you are trapped in this room, in your hand, you're also holding a sword. And in one of the corners of this 5x5 room, there's also a small hole in which the snake can slither through. You have two options. Option number one, you can take the sword in your hand and you can try to cajole that particular snake. You can try to guide the snake towards the hole so that the snake will slither through the hole. The second option is to take that sword within your hand and to chop the head off of the snake. I want to say to you, very often we find ourselves in relationships, whether that's with a loved one, a family member, a friend, a colleague, whether it's in relation to a job that no longer gives you satisfaction, whether you're a Christian and it relates to a particular sin that keeps entrapping you over and over again. And the reason for that is too many of us try to cajole the snakes in our lives to the hole to escape. And the problem is that when you're dealing with a rattlesnake, you never know exactly what you will get. And so your best option is to cut the head off of the snake. There are some relationships that you need to end. There are some jobs that you need to walk away from. There are some things that entrap you in relation to sin that you also need to cut out of your life. I want to say to you, if you don't cut the head off of the snake, there's a danger. The danger is it will bite you and eventually kill you. Be blessed.